So I began Plexus because Julia Carty, my best friend from college, she called me and said, have you ever heard of Plexus? She's like, well, I'm about to do it, and I want you to do it with me. She told me it was health and wellness, and I said, okay. So I jumped in, I started taking my products, and I had immediate results. I teach middle school girls PE. It's a special calling, but I definitely love it. And I also coach full-time, and I also serve as my school's athletic director, which is so much fun. I went in for surgery on a Tuesday morning, and the surgeon comes in, my doctor comes in, and of course they're not able to share with me the pathology reports. We waited for a very long 10 days to actually get the confirmation that I had stage 1 clear cell carcinoma, ovarian cancer. My first leaders retreat that I was able to attend was actually in Dallas, Texas. I had just finished my treatment in September. I had no hair, and to stand in front of the board where people sign their names and say, I run for, and they put your name down. It's a very humbling experience to run, not just when you walk through it, but when you're running it and you have no hair. It also brings just a heart of continued gratitude and gratefulness for the Plexus Company that they would make it a priority to fight the ugly, ugly battle of cancer. Plexus has been just so much more to me than just about health and wellness. It's been an opportunity just to tell and share my story, and I'm so thankful for the opportunity. I'm a mother, I'm a teacher, I'm a basketball coach, and I'm a cancer survivor, and I love Plexus.